Hi everyone, welcome to Channel MGM, and in this video I want to show you a little bit of reality show, or actually how it was made. One of the episodes of a quite popular program. I don't know if it is still popular, but a couple of years ago we went to US and we started to watch a program which called South Beach Talk. It's produced by Jennifer Lopez, and I actually quite like this program. I mean, it's kind of a little bit silly because it's not really real, but I guess it's based on real life. I don't know what happened. And I don't know if you're watching it or not, but you know, the program is about that the tow company was towing away the cars, the owners, which were owe some money for the cars because they were not like paying some loans in time, I guess. And so we watched a few of the episodes. Usually we would like just have a coffee or tea break and watch the program. And then we went to Miami. Again, I don't remember if it was last year or maybe a couple of years ago. I didn't have time to edit the video, so now I've been to Miami again, so I decided finally to make this video. So, and we had our hotel on Collins Avenue. It's one of my favorite part of Miami, so South Beach, Collins Avenue, quite close to the main center, not Ocean Drive yet, but still very close in the center. And in the evening we were going back home, going back to the hotel from our friends, and we witnessed a crew who was recording a episode for South Beach Town. And of course, as I was watching this program, I decided to look at it a little bit and watch it and record it. And I asked the girl, and she said, yes, you can do video recording, so that's all right. And also, I signed the papers that I allowed them to have my face in the program. So I am actually in the episode. If you would ever see that, I don't know, I don't remember what the episode was about, what the name was, because also, coincidentally, once I put the TV on and I saw that episode, and I saw myself in that particular episode. So that was quite funny how coincidence it was. So I signed the paper that I let them to make my face in it. So I'm actually in a small episode there where they show like a little bit of crowd standing out there, and I'm in a yellow dress. I see that you can notice me in the yellow dress. So it was quite fun, and so in this video you can see a little bit what was happening. I think it's interesting because the car is very cool, and I thought it was quite interesting acting in that particular episode. And so here you are, you can see now what was happening and how they were recording, they were making the video how they were recording this episode.
Here, right in Miami, South Beach. Well, I'm not sure about the tow in this car. Look at that car, that's a really cool car. But it's a shiny. Is it okay to make a video?
Yeah?
Ah, okay. Cool.
Come on, Will, bro.
It's my car, man. You take my car. I trust you, bro. I gave you my car, bro.